Hi, this is Viv from Plugin Republic. In this video, we're going to look at how to display WooCommerce product quantities in a drop-down list. By default, WooCommerce uses a number field for users to enter product quantities, but you might prefer to use a drop-down list, also called a select field, instead. Using a drop-down list lets your users add specific quantities more quickly. You can also specify custom quantities in your drop-down list and sell products in certain multiples, for example, sixes for bottles in a case. To display quantities in a drop-down list, you'll need the WooCommerce Minimum Maximum Quantity and Order plugin. This plugin allows you to set minimum and maximum values on purchases, and it also allows you to display quantity fields as drop-down. You can even add descriptive text to your quantity drop-down field if you want. Once you've installed and activated the plugin, you can go to WooCommerce, Min-Max Rules, and create a rule for how to display the quantity fields. Click Add New and give your rule a title. In this section, you can decide which products you want to display a quantity drop-down field for. So you could choose All Products here, if you want to apply the setting to every product on the site, or you could select specific categories, attributes, or products. Then it's simply a case of enabling the Display as drop-down option here, and importantly, setting a maximum quantity here. Click Save, and now all your products will have a drop-down list instead of a number field for quantity. You can see this on the product page and on the cart page. If you prefer, you can just set this for an individual product. Go to the product that you'd like to have the drop-down for, and you'll see the same settings in the General tab here. Again, choose a maximum quantity and enable the Display as drop-down field. Save and take a look on the front end. What about if you want to specify some custom increments for your drop-down list? Maybe you only sell your product in multiples of 6. Go back to your settings and enter 6 in the quantity increment field. You could also specify a minimum quantity here. Save again and take a look on the front end. The drop-down list now only features quantities in multiples of 6. That's how to replace the standard WooCommerce quantity field with a simple drop-down field. Now let's look at how to set custom quantities and maybe even use some text to describe the quantities. You can do that by going back to the dashboard and editing the Defined Quantities field. This is available in both the Min-Max rules for multiple products and in individual product settings. This will override your minimum, maximum, and custom increment settings. Let's say we only want to sell our product in non-linear multiples, for example in singles, packs of 10, and packs of 100. We can do that by entering each quantity as a separate line in the Defined Quantities field. Enter the quantity value first, for example 1, then the pipe symbol, and then finally the text to appear alongside the quantity value, for example, single pack or multi-pack or bulk buy. Click Save, and you can see how the quantity drop-down has been transformed. Users can now only purchase in quantities of 1, 10 or 100, and there is some clear text to direct them as part of the field. So that's how to show the product quantity field as a drop-down list in WooCommerce. You just need the WooCommerce Minimum Maximum Quantity and Order plugin. For more information, check out the resources section on the Plugin Republic website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.